stay home, stay safe. Because you all know this COVID-19 is spreading like a fire. So be careful. So let us come to our class. See, let us revise briefly whatever we completed in the last classes. See, we know that in search of water, Nakula went. Nakula did not accept the words of who voice. After that, Sahadeva also followed him. Both of them looked like a dead. After that, Arjuna came. After that, Bhima. So no one went back. So that is why Yudhishthira worried. So they all ignored the warning given by the who voice. Isn't it? What the voice said, this pool is belong to me. Before drinking water, you have to answer my questions. Isn't it? So all the four brothers ignored the warning of voice. So let us continue now. What happens? Puzzled. Puzzled. What is the meaning of puzzled? Here, shocked. Who was shocked? Yudhishthira. Everyone knows. Everyone knows these four brothers are very brave warriors. So it is very difficult others to defeat them. But there no one came back. One by one they went, but no one came back. So that is why Yudhishthira was surprised, shocked and worried. Oh no, what is the meaning of worried? He was worried. Why? That his brothers had not returned. Who had not returned? Whose brother? Yudhishthira's brothers. Who are Yudhishthira's brothers? Arjuna, Bhima, Nakula, Sahadeva. Why they went? To bring the water. What happened to them? They ignored the voice and they met the death. So, Yudhishthira himself proceeded. What is proceeded? Went. He only started moving towards whom? To the direction, in the direction his brother. So, near the pool. Who went? Proceeded means what? Who? P-R-O-C-E-E-D. Proceeded. Move. Towards what? Towards his? Towards the pool where his brothers. Whose brothers? Yudhishthira's brothers went. Had taken. When he came near the pool, he saw his four brothers lying on the ground. So Yudhishthira also went near the pool. He saw. Who saw? Yudhishthira saw, see, saw, past form, isn't it? He saw his four brothers are lying on the ground. Ground means what? On the earth, on the floor, isn't it? Lying on the ground. To all appearance, to look how they are. These are really dead? No, they look. Appearance means look. They are looking dead. He was shocked. Who was shocked? Yudhishthira was shocked. I already told you just now that they are brave. Who are brave? They are very, very brave. Who are Arjuna, Bhima, Nakula, Sahadeva? How? Who has made this? He was shocked. He got into the pool to quench his thirst. Already told you what is the meaning of quench? Quench means satisfy. He wanted to satisfy his thirst. Who? Yudhishthira wanted to satisfy his thirst. At once, a voice without form warned him. So, Yudhishthira, about to drink the water, at the same moment, he heard the warning from the voice. All these four brothers also heard, no? Same voice. Your brothers died because they did not heed my words. Heed means hear. Did not heed means they ignored my voice. To whom this voice is telling now? It's telling to whom? Yudhishthira. So what is given by voice? Your brothers died because they did not heed my words. They are not care. They ignore my words. Words don't follow them. So if you drink, you will also follow them. Whatever happens, follow them. You will also die. So that's why don't follow them. Answer my questions. Who is saying all this? Voice. Voice without form. Without form means without body. Only voice. Body is not there. Isn't it? So answer my questions first and then quench your thirst. Voice said to whom? Yudhishthira. Don't drink the water. First to answer my questions and then drink water. This pool is mine. Whose pool that is? That pool is belongs to whom? Voice. Without form. Yudhishthira knew that this could be none other than the words of a yaksha, and guess what had happened to his brother. Yudhishthira was very intelligent. He came to know that
don't follow your brothers. First answer my
intelligently handle this situation, but what Arjuna has become very angry by hearing the voice, isn't it? Why do you think all brothers fell unconscious when they drank the water? Because this is the trick by the Yakshi, semi-divine. Okay, let us move on. So these are the questions asked by Yaksha according to Yudhishthira. It asked, what is the meaning of it here? Yaksha or voice? What makes sun shine every day? So we all know, no? Every day. Now we are, COVID is there, the sun is stopped sending light and heat. No, no, it is. Still it is continuing. Whatever it happens, the sun rises every day and sunsets every evening. So who is responsible? Why? How? Who is responsible for why it shines always? That is the question asked by who? Voice. What makes sun shine every day? Yudhishthira replied, the power of God. This is nothing but the why the sun shines every day. This is Yudhishthira's answer to this question is that because this is the power of who? God. This is only, this is nothing but the God's power. What rescues man in danger? So, who protect us when we are in danger? Now we are in danger. The whole world is in danger. So, what protect us now? Only vaccine. So, if we are all panic, we are all shocked, we don't know what to do. Is it possible to lead a life? No, no. Yudhishthira quickly answered, courage. So we have courage. What is the meaning of courage? So in our saying is dhairya sarvatra sadhana, isn't it? So we should have courage. So when we have courage, then only we can escape. Rescue means escape. Escape from. Rescue means what? Escape. Yes, we can escape from the way. What should we have? We should have courage. So first question, what makes sun shine every day? That is the answer of Yudhishthira was God's power of God. And then what rescues man in danger? Courage rescues man in danger. What is more nobly sustaining than the children? So we'll all say motherland, isn't it? We'll say motherland. So we all know that on this earth, so many bad people, so many bad things are happening. Still, the mother, that is earth, is holding us. She is protecting us. Other than motherland, who is looking after so carefully, so lovingly? Yudhishthira said, the mother who brings up the children. So that a mother is nobler than motherland. Why? Because you can see bad children, but you cannot see bad mother. Whatever you do, she'll protect you. If you are hungry, she'll come to know that you are hungry. If you are not feeling, she looks after so carefully. Her love and care only makes you recover fast. So she give you support in all ways. She give always support. So that is why, who is mother? Mother. What is more nobly sustaining than the other? Than the earth. Who is mother is noble. Noble than the earth. What is faster than wind? You all know what is blow. Isn't it? So mind. Do you agree this one? When you are listening or watching this video or listening lesson or watching TV or whatever, even then your mind will be, inside your mind something will be running. So that is why, who is faster than we? Mind is faster than we. Who said this? Yudhishthira. Who asked the question? Voice or action. What befriends a traveler? So, who will be the friend while you are traveling? So, you become friends? Who? So, when you are traveling, what you will do? You learn. You learn so many things. For example, we are here. If you go to some, you learn their language. When you are traveling, you learn their language, their food. They will come to know about their food, their culture. So that's why in our Sanskrit is there. What is that? What? Desha Suttu Kosha Odu. So if you will move, if you are traveling, you will know many culture, many things you will learn. So that is why. Why? Who is your friend in traveling? You will learn. Who is the friend of one who stays at home? So for your father, who is the best friend? Your mother, that is the wife. Wife is the best friend. One who stays at home. Because your mother supports your father. Maybe in difficulties or in sufferings there. So that is the wife is the best friend. The person who stays at home. See, so many questions. These are all related to our daily life. So why the sun shines? What is behind the sun shining? That is the power of God. Who escapes from danger? So that's why we should be always courageous. Courage escapes. Who is more than the earth? Who is noble? More than the earth? Mother. You cannot measure the love of mother. Isn't it? So who is, what is faster than the wind? Mind is faster than the wind. So who is the friend in traveler? Learning. So who is the friend of one who stays at home? Wife, the wife. Who accompanies a man in death? Accompanies means who will go with along with, when after the death will comes along with us? Sadharma. So for example, we have seen so many politicians, so many rich people earn money, lot. Is that after the death, is that they'll take along with them? No. Only they'll take along with them whatever they have done good. So that is only, we have to do our dharma. What is dharma? For example, you take students, what is your dharma now? You have to respect your parents first, your teachers, elders, and your duty. You have to do your duty. What is your duty? You have to study well and bring respect to your parents and your teachers. That is your dharma. Now, right now, your dharma is dharma. So be generous, be good to others. So if you earn crores of rupees, after the death you can't, but to live we need money. To lead our life we need money. But money is not only the life. So in our India they will say, how you are going to say that man is good after the death of you? So after that, so many people we still will remember. For example, Mahatma Gandhi ji, all. Why? Because they have done so much good to us. After the death also they are living in our hearts. Like that we have to live. So what is the question? Who accompanies? Who is along with us after the death? when we die solitary, what is solitary? Alone. Solitary. Solitary means what? Alone. Or single. No one will come along with us when we die. We have to go alone. So that's why I say, if you listen to so many vachanas, they come to you. Isn't it? Solitary journey after death. When we die, we have to go alone. Singly we have to be in that journey. Which is the biggest vessel? You all know what is vessel. So, for your convenience, I'll tell you. Vessel is that we'll cook, we'll keep this one, vessels to cook, no? That we call. But here, which is the biggest vessel? The earth which contains all within itself is the greatest vessel. So, which is the biggest vessel? After the biggest vessel. Because in this all types of things, plants, animals, creatures, human beings, bad, good, everything is it. That is the earth is the biggest vessel. What is happiness? Tell me, children, what is happiness? If your parents will give a birthday gift, that is happiness. Or if your father takes a water. Very costly car, then you will be happy. Or if you are having bungalow, you will be happy. See, these are all materialistic happiness. See, once you feel, if someone is very hungry, if you give a piece of bread or piece of whatever you need, so that person who has received that piece, he'll bless you. No? That blessings brings you happiness more than this materialism. Car, gifts, scooters, all this. So what answer is given by Yudhishthira, we see what is happiness is the result of good conduct. What is conduct? Character. Good character, good things if we do know, that brings happiness. If we help in someone who is in danger, someone who is in bad position. So we have seen now in this bad situation in the world, so many, they are so generously, they are giving food, shelter to so many. For them, those who are giving, they feel happy. Those who have received, they bless them. That will protect them when they are in trouble. So that is why. What is happiness? Happiness, the result of good conduct, the result of goodness brings the happiness. Okay, children. This many, I write the questions, you write the answer. I will say once again, what makes sunshine every day? The power of God. So questions are right here, answer you have to write. So remaining will learn in the next class. What makes sunshine every day? What rescues man in danger? Third one, what is faster than wind? What is faster than wind? Fourth one, what befriends a traveler? Who accompanies together? This will come a man in death. Which is the biggest vessel? Which is the biggest vessel? What is happiness? What is happiness? Bye.